The chapel is supposed to be sanctuary.
The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just
killed me. You have to kill me. Noth is coming back. You're with Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
We found her, Lizard. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary. Oh, God.
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
No! No! No!
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist. Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! I tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, you're born in us, American.
Do the trick.
Enough.
Jesus. She prayed for refrigeration.
There's no way to open that fence. Maybe there's another way around. Half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Just here.
Mines. This leads to the mines where the others took Lynn.
Long way.
sickness here. God bless. These people were rotting even before they were murdered.